You know, there was an episode with a babysitter when I was 8 of sexual abuse. And then later that summer, tragically, at the hands of a male. So the first time was with a female who was a caretaker of mine. And then later in the summer, a male, which was a much more physical, aggressive type of encounter. I was a breath away from, you know, committing suicide in 2008. I was in my car. I had run a garden hose from the tailpipe of my car into the driver's side window and stuffed a towel in the crack. And right before I was about to turn the key, I heard, you know, have you had these moments in your life where you feel like you audibly hear God? They're not every day, maybe, but there are times when you know it's Him. And there was a time right before I hit that key where I felt like God said, don't do it. I have something else for you. And in that moment, the next day, I went to counseling. And that was like the moment, the end of myself, you know, where I came to the end of myself. And I had to be brought to that place. God had brought me to my knees. It was time for surrender, and that surrender is what gave me my life back. There hadn't been one day where I've gone out there and done anything less than my best. And at the end of the day, you know, whether in word or deed, I'm working as if I'm working to the Lord. So ultimately, that's who I answer to. And if I can lay my head on my pillow at night knowing that I did that, then it's okay. I can keep going.